So what are we going to do today, Jim?
Well, Jimmy, I think we should go to 7-Eleven, and you know what that means.
Slurpees! Yeah, that sounds like a super duper idea.
Well, of course it is. I thought of it.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
But first, I think we should see if Brainy and Steven want to go. You know how mad Steven gets when we go to 7-Eleven without him.
Yeah, he really loves those Slurpees.
Yeah, I bet if he had to choose between Brandy and a Slurpee, he'd pick the Slurpee.
Hey look, there's Garth. We should see if he needs a ride.
That's a great idea, Jimmy. Hey Garth, where are you heading?
Oh hey guys, I'm headed to my grandmother's house. It's time for a daily sponge bath. She got a new shower gel, you know. Cucumber melon. I think it's my favorite.
Whoa, dude. You can't seriously be looking forward to that.
Well, I am. And she makes the best sweet potato pie in the world, you know.
Oh, I love sweet potato pie. Can I have the recipe?
Well, sure. Well, Jimmy, when do you?
Jimmy, you gotta be kidding me.
What? I love sweet potato pie.
Garth, get in the car. We're on our way to pick up Brandy and Steven.
Where are you guys going?
Well, actually, we're going to...
We'll just tell you on the way. Just get in.
Okay, well, I gotta let my grandmother know that I won't be there today.
For the love of all things Star Wars, get in the car.
No need to get an attitude. Jeez.
So how much longer do we have until we have to pick up Steven and Brandy?
About an hour. Why?
Well, we're about to pass the YMCA, and I think we should get a quick workout before we have to go pick them up.
That's a great idea, Jimmy. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I feel great. I think I'm just pumped for those Slurpees.
Alright, then. Let's go to the Y.
Say by the bell, it's on TV.
Oh, shut up, let's just go. Oh,
but I'm not gonna watch
shut
it.
Shut up!
Oh, okay.
Come on.
Hey Jim.
Sorry.
Jimmy. Garth. Close the door.
Hey, what was that for?
I was just about to beat Steven.
What are you talking about?
In a game of goldfish, thank you very much.
Hey, let's get a move on it. I want some Slurpees.
Woohoo!
Me too, man. Let's go.
What? That's what you guys have been driving me around all day for? Just to get some stupid Slurpees?
Yeah, pretty much.
Let's go.
Oh, God!
turn this up.
Oh, yeah.
This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here. We was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shining demon in the middle of the road. And he said,
who's the master?
Play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul. Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun don't shine and the moon don't glow and the dust don't blow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. A whip crack with his swampy tail, and the beast was done. He asked us, be you angels? And we said nay, we are but men. Rock. Is not the greatest song in the world, no. This is just a tribute. Couldn't remember the greatest song in the world, no. This is a tribute, oh, to the greatest song in the world, alright. This is the greatest song. And the peculiar thing is this, my friend, is this song that sang on that fateful night didn't actually sound anything like this song. This is just a tribute. You gotta believe me, and I wish you were there. Just a matter of opinion. Oh, yeah. You got love in you. I'm so surprised, I'm proud, you can't stop at you. I'm fiery, I'm loud, and each motherfucker can let you know. Very refreshing.
That was so much.
Oh my goodness. I don't think we could ever do it like that again. That was the best song in the world.
You know, we're probably not even gonna remember that. Because you know, they didn't remember their best song in the world.
That was probably our best song. So I don't know.
Yep, so
I don't know. That just blows my mind.
Yeah.